Signals from a mystery tower. You didn't bother making sure it would sink in. It was a different way of working and thinking. Really wild and completely expressive. So creative and intense and obsessive. You were practically completely beyond it. And you were exactly just what nobody wanted. You were conscious and responsive and present. You weren't trying to make something unpleasant. You were just bouncing off of things that were trashy. And it was never very tricky or flashy. You had a vision that was clear and directed. And the ways it worked were all unexpected. You were unbelievable and you were undaunted. And you were exactly just what nobody wanted. But to me, it was so awesome. So awesome. So awesome. So awesome. So awesome. Just awesome. Like the focusing of what had been brewing. It did a thing that no one else had been doing. You worked small to see what made this or that tick. Then you flipped it over so it all seemed galactic. It was crazy, but you really believed it. You gave it everything and lived it and breathed it. You made a space where all these good things collided. And it made approximately no one excited. It's hard to speak about the stuff you invented. It was unique in how it all got presented. It hit the mark and never stopped going forwards. Darkness with no signs and with no words. It spoke a language that was instant and brutal. And it made all the art around it seem futile. You did it well and you could even repeat it. And that was exactly just what nobody needed. But to me, it was so awesome. So awesome. So awesome. You were so awesome. So awesome. Just awesome. But a lot of it can come or go, mostly. But when something really cuts away the pretenses, when something really takes a swing for the fences, when something really knocks it out of the blue.